If the fast charging keeps stopping in your Samsung S24 or S25, then let us see what to do. Now, the first thing is you have to make sure that you are using the original charger and the original cable. Now, the next thing is, if you see this USB port, see here, there might be dirt inside this USB-C port, due to which there is a problem in the charging. So use a small toothpick and gently move inside this USB-C port and remove any dirt if it is there. Next thing is, make sure that the fast charging setting is actually on. So what you do is go to settings here, go to this option battery, and then to charging settings. Make sure that you have enabled this option fast charging. The other thing is, if the surrounding is too hot or too cold, then that also can cause problem in the fast charging. So make sure that the temperature is the normal room temperature when you are charging. The other trick that you can use is, you can either put your phone in this airplane mode or switch off the phone and then charge your Samsung phone. If there are too many background activities going on in your Samsung phone, then that one also can cause the problem in fast charging. Also, what you can do is unplug your phone from the charger and then wait for a few minutes and then again charge the phone and check if your Samsung phone will fast charge now or not. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful.